Bayonetta.
The legend of Aesir, a legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms: light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers, most of all ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Aesir. And make it match our rules of the world. Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves, and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light, and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature. But now we were thinking reeds, and we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
Telling me any of your kind survived. Well, at least you're the silent type. Sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on. What?
will not escape this fate. We will perish together. My dear sweet child, at last you have fulfilled your promise to me. Fear not, for I am always watching over you.
But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages.
This is why I never buy anything on sale.
Didn't I say it? This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, Carr! Start already!
Right on time to deliver a little holiday cheer.
Oh, fucking wonderful! Rodan? But I don't believe in Santa!
Watch your mouth, Enzo. Don't want anyone offering you for sacrilege before you paid your tax.
I'd be fucking leaveable! Ah!
Yeah.
Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open? It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then. Don't listen to their masters.